Whenever speaker, sir. Today I want to raise a very important issue about mobile connectivity in my constituency, Koraput. Sir, in a written answer on 20th November, Honorable Communication Minister had mentioned that under LWP Phase 2, 2,217 mobile towers have been approved, including states in Odisha. But sir, unfortunately, in Raigada and Koraput district, which are aspirational as well, for the last 2-3 years, BSNL has not set up a single tower, mobile tower, and there are a lot of GPs in both the districts, Koraput and Raigada, where there is absolutely no network coverage. It is very important for emergency health emergencies, implementation of state and government, central government schemes, connecting the people, etc. Sir, I would like to request that, sir, up time nahi de rahe ho, can I lay it on the table, the name of the GPs, main rakh sakta hu patal pe, jo GP mein coverage nahi hai, jo hume chahiye. Sir, can I put the list of the GPs on the table if you don't have time? Agar
haan, table kar dena aap.
Table kar dena. So my request.
Aur main mantri ji se bhi kahunga jo aap se baat kar lenge.
Sir, ek request to bolne do. I would request Ministry of Communication to have a comprehensive telecom development plan for mobile connectivity in Raigada and Koraput district, and advise BSNL to set up mobile towers at the earliest. Also, the connectivity is only 2G. Can we have 4G in this rural GPs in Koraput and Raigada district? Thank you, sir.